Okay, wer jetzt gekommen drüber. Previously on getting my ass kicked. Let's try and go for another fucking round here, man. It's kind of infuriating knowing I can do it, but I'm just unable to. Ten enemies in under 1 minute. Turn my complete world one without net. 15 health now. Take damage now. Lose 15 health. Max health. Get 5 rerolls. Lose 10 health. Jesus. Defeat the first Tanager without taking damage. Ah, fuck. So you leave with 25 souls, 25 health, but take deal now. Defeat the first Thanager in under 5 minutes. That one I can do. Bam, bam, bam. I could honestly probably spend most of my gold just rerolling. Probably shouldn't, but I mean I can. Twinsies. Always fun. What did I get? I got the bow. Okay. Oh, I love twinsies. Twinsies and bill hooks are like the best weapons in this game. This scythe is nice, but you got no aerials. So, you know, issue. Max health, scythe. Gain max mana. And health. Equipment, soul prism. Hey, equipment. Although I do kind of need an equipment. Like, I know what I'm gonna get. It's not gonna be the prism. No point in even going. Down. Down. Like, the thing about twinsies is A, it's fast, B, it's got great moves, and C, it's got damage. Come on! Easy. Ooh, Chomper. Is that the revitalizing Chomper or Spiteful Chomper? Summon monsters or summons multiple heads that hunt your target. Goes by the name of Charlie and loves getting right to the heart of your enemies. Delightful. He sounds delightful. No, not my... Not the other one. Shakespeare Ground. I'll take it over the bow. Okay. It's given to me again, so maybe it'll give me the prism. Who knows? Ow, but who knows? Chomper, get him! Or Charlie, shit. His name is Charlie. We got 2 gold already. Charlie, get him! Or not. Charlie! He's kind of slow, isn't he, that Charlie? Might need to switch him. Yep, souls. Too good to ask. I need to kill you. Okay, Charlie, you're just floating in the air. Didn't know that was a thing you could do. But interesting maneuver. Maybe I could do something with that. I don't just have to be on the ground in order to use you. How it's supposed to be. Get out of here, Hong. That was weird. I haven't fought him in a minute. Oh, gold one, you say? Then let me take just that one. Get 3 gold. Termination unleashes wave of flames infused with lightning. 5% chance to pierce. Reroll. I'll take that. Dun dun dun. Man, I do not collect a lot of souls. Like, I'm pretty sure if it wasn't for the contracts, I would not get a lot. Sell the bow. I'll keep the chomper just for now. Fuck that one. Coffee. Give me that. Periodic effects. Switch. Gain inflation. Switch. Ceasefire 2 seconds. Your next attack launches a sickle. Really don't want it, but I mean. Ow. Should I have gotten one of the heals? That was a heal, right? I thought it was a copy. No, never mind. I'm so sad. I'm so tired of seeing my staff doing anything but work. Yeah, we've read that. Moving on. Come here, Brad. Test something. Yeah, okay, so when he does that, no, not that one. When he does, ow. Thank you, Brad. He never did it again. I ordered him to be disarmed by your abysmal intellectual deficiency. But not this time. This argument has gone, has given me something to think about. Get out. Get out of here. Arenas. Ooh, backstab. Get the moves like dagger. The moves like dagger. Backstab. Backstab deals 10%. Or 10 plus 10 bonus damage to. You know what? I can get that. One of these days I will eventually get up there on the green skill tree, because I always just focus on red and blue. What do you got? Healing over time for 5 minutes. I don't really need you. Okay, maybe I do need you. I just wasted all my souls. No, I'll pass. And what, let's go fight Waldo. I always go fight fucking Grimes. Let's go fight Waldo. I'm ignoring Max though. He's still annoying. Okay, no, hang on. The chomper was actually putting work there. Naturally did good jobs against that Coca-Cola. God, I hate the fucking platforming. That was just the first prism. That was just the first floor. Okay, so I definitely need to use the prisms to transform it. So I need 3 prisms, because I also need one for the medallion. See, it pushes them back, so it's actually decent. Decent against the minions, at least. Ah, that one goes through them, I forgot. Gotta watch out for the pickles. Oh, thank God. Up, up! Thank you. Gotta ignore that. Crazy home. Thank you. Did a soul spell. Cursory roll? Maybe get a new spell? Let's see what I can get. I like the chomper, but it's not the best. Or maybe I can just double down on my spells. At the wall. Well, Sickle actually managed to kill that guy. Interesting. Oh, there's the backstab. You know, I completely forgot I could do that. Yeah, yeah, calm down. I have a chomper of my... I have something that reminds me of you. Oh no, what are you, shockwave? Energy when the blink of an eye detonate multiple energy bursts in the surrounding area. I already have the boomerang though. Now. Don't want it. Oh, straight heal, yes. I should have saved my dark talents. Catch your enemy and drag them behind you. Plus 10 max mana. Unleashes a black hole that swallows your enemies. You know what? This one, first off, it's already leveled up. So this one's actually pretty decent. Plus it can hella stun people. It's just an instant get over here. Candace. She's the muffin. So hella stuns people. Up, thank you. I can get this one at any point in time, but let me save it. Candace, goddammit. This is why I hate fighting Candace. She takes forever. No. Candace, just fucking come over here. Oh, for fuck's sakes, Candace. It's annoying. Stop it. Get some help. Fucking ninja wannabe. Alright, retaliation deal plus point, or termination, not gain damage equivalent to 7% of the ceasefire. 5 seconds dash gains minus 50 cooldown until the next time you get hit. It's not the best. Gain damage equivalent to 7% of the remaining HP. You know what? Let's try this one. I think I've gotten it once. I think I already hit it though, so that doesn't count. Intriguing HR vitamin. HR. Let's go get another curse. Is it 10% remaining my HP or their HP? Because it does. Like, I'm not noticing any difference here. 21, 46? I forgot I can use that one in the air as well. It does do a good combo though. Maybe I should have leveled it up. Ah, there you are. The cloak deals the cloak. That's my stuff. Gained plus 20 mana. Shit, am I really gonna go up the fucking mana tree? I mean, I don't like it. Reroll this one, gain counterparty. And let's just go with this one, because if I can get this one and then the other one with the retaliate, that could actually be a pretty nasty combo. But I'd have to get hit in order to do that, and I'm not too sure about that one. I'd much rather get the inflict stun as a if they're stunned. Inflict crit if they're stunned. Inflict stun if they're stunned, what the fuck? Ooh, billhooks. Thanager's Sorrows. Now this one, this is why I fucking love Twinsies. Just an extra 50 damage to Sorrows, please. I put when enemy is near death, bonus damage. Oh, ground bonus damage, plus max mana. Can I? No, I need 148 to level up 2. Sad. Alright, well, let's level this up. Plus 50 bonus damage when they're near death. I want to upgrade the talons eventually. Eventually. Not anytime soon, though. Waldo? Yeah, I'm not reading all that, Waldo. There's nothing right about this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay, go do your thing. Oh, I nearly ran into that one. Stop it. I still don't know how to counter that. Something tells me it's just run away. Waldo, please stop. Ah, that's the one I always fucking... That's the one I thought he was doing. That's disgusting. Anyways, I'm near death. Awesome. Launches a bomb. Gain transfer bonus damage arenas. There's the arena gain. There's the 25 bonus damage again. I'm interested. I'm very intrigued. Oh, it just floats up. I guess it needs an enemy. Okay. Let's go find an enemy real quick. Alright, what do you got? 25 max health, only if you kill a Sorrow Thanager in under 10 minutes. I can do that. I can't do that. That's cool. Fuck the addictions department. Like, honestly, just screw that one. That guy... The boss is a goddamn platformer. Bud, what do you want? Outside? That's it. Okay, I'm coming. Okay. fuck the neurosurgeons. Like, fuck them. In their entirety. I hate them. I hate that so much. I like that I have a instant stun though with that. How much did it do? It did enough to finish that guy off, so I guess it's worth something. Intriguing. Let's try the intriguing, because most of the time it gives me health, so please give me health. What do I have? Don't get hit. I can certainly try. Already failed. God damn it. This is why I hate the intriguing floor. Oh, I need health. Come over here, Doc. Fucking ass. Goddamn neurosurgeon ass. Where am I going? Is this even the way that I need to go? I see you. No, get away from that thing. Please. Okay, I'm no longer- Hey, another prism! Let's go. I'm no longer near death, but I have no heals. Big Sag all around. Hello? Did they glitch out? Where are they? What's going on? Who? I can't jump down. I can't move through. Okay. I think that's the second time that's happened, if I remember correctly. Annoying little shits. Try and save my heals, maybe get a gold. Alright, that's the final upgrade. I can fuck with King. I got heals, I got damage. I can fuck with King. Ooh, come here. I got extra heals. Nice. Again, I can get this one at any time. Let me get it now. Well, honestly, it's like if... King. Time to die. Thank you. I probably should wait to see if I can get the prism. Otherwise, it's no soul refinement. Okay, spawn filler shoot. Retaliate, grants lifesteal for 2 seconds, bonus damage. This scythe deals 35 bonus damage, son of a bitch. Interesting, but refinement. Spells gain 100% mana, flame burn, steal bonus damage. Or deal burn, let's go with that one. Okay, so I can upgrade the scythe, and I could just upgrade the scythe. Let's go. But if I get to this point, or if I get to any point where I have the shop or the control room, but I don't have a prism, it's probably not worth going into the control room. All right. 50 bonus damage with the energies, let's go. And then here's the real question, I only got enough for one upgrade. Bonus damage when enemy is near death, probably the way to go. Yeah, the final blow gives off a shockwave. That one I could probably ignore, because I know the shockwave, I've done it before, it's not the best. It's not final blows, it's the final point of a combo. It's the final blow, it's the final hit in a combo. Sniff sniff, what's that you've got? Are those the shadowy things your silly employees are so afraid of? Haha. You're not sophisticated enough to appreciate Charlie's full effect. Charlie? Aw, that's nice. You thought you were getting away. Oh, I should heal! Okay, that got really close. I need heals, like, fucking bad. From the fearful little eyes, I can tell that Charlie's working. Don't worry yourself sick over it. That would be ironic. That would be ironic, wouldn't it? I have 2 health. Fuck a duck. Alright, periodic grants a pure heal of 5. Oh, man. Transfer, that's whenever I dash critical, son of a bitch. So I'd gain straight 50% chance to do backstab or periodic effect. Pure heal of 5. It helped, and I can also get the periodic effect cooldown. Like, honestly, I need it, and I need it bad. Oh! Dialogue I need to listen to. Then you look right into his glassy eyes and you say, "Nah, man, I know all about your two-bit sales tricks. Beat it or I'll beat you." But I could never. I couldn't. Yell at Mr. Crank like that? Oh yeah, you can, buddy. Watch the boss closely when he talks to him. Watch the boss destroy him. Alright, I'll admit talking it out is still the best way to handle problems. What you got? 99 mana until you take a hit. No. Shit. Let's go to blue, because if I can get the 45% periodic effect reduction, that'd be great. Not so much in combat, but massively right now. I got hit and somehow nearly lost all my health. And there I go. Ah, never mind. It was too much of a hope and a dream to fucking wish I could have gone farther. Or could have gotten help. You know what? If I could just not get hit, that'd probably do it. And fuck, bitch, that was so good. Again, this fucking elevator is too damn far. Defeat the first sorrow without getting hit. I could do that. Defeat the first sorrow without getting hit. And lose 25. That's 25 souls. This one's lose 20 damage. I'm already doing it, might as well. Lose 10 mana, get a reroll, or take 20 damage and get 20 mana. Take 10 damage now. The curse nullification? I'll take that. Okay, so, gotta try hard. Please don't be Proudfoot. Please don't be Proudfoot. Please don't be Proudfoot. Bill hooks, I can cut on contact and throw like a boomerang over short range. I can deal with bill hooks, plus it limits the amount of prisms I need, because I don't really like the transformations. I mean, yes, it adds to the bill hook, but it's not really great. Scythe deals plus 2 damage, ceasefire, gain 10 defense until the next time you get hit. Termination, ceasefire is actually not that bad. It'll help reduce the amount of damage I get. I don't have any equipment. Let's go. I already have a prism, so that's literally the only prism I really need, though not mandatory. Actually, that's the only prism I absolutely do need, so yes, it is mandatory. Prisms 2 and 3, not so much. This is it. This is the move you do whenever there's an enemy above you. Just do that. No, I'll dodge that. There it is. That's it. It is a really good move. I've learned to appreciate that move. The dirty dagger. Oh yeah, short range, but does all of the backstab. Mana, another equipment or a prestigious anima. Let's go with another equipment. I wonder if the dirty dagger increases my backstab chance or damage, because the rapier increases the pierce chance. I wonder if the dirty dagger can do something similar. I'm getting lucky with some of these evades. Ah, you bitch. Man, I didn't need to do that. I probably could have just... maybe. You, madam, should not be throwing shit up at me. Thank you. Dark talons again. Okay. It's funny. My main weapon is supposed to be at a distance, and then this weapon brings him in. Although, fuck you. I'm going for the prism. I may not need the prisms, but I do want the prisms. It's like, at best, they're a free a level. They're not a level, what am I saying? An upgrade, a free upgrade. Instead of spending the 250 souls for the final upgrade, I could just spend a prism. That's if I don't have the souls, and if I have the prism. But I mean, it's still worth it. Okay, let me just manually destroy you. Sweet, two prisms before I even hit the first boss. I know I'm not going to get the control room, but it is good, because then I can just, you know, get this next thing. Are those? Oh, makeshift rockets for 30? I'll sell the dark talons for that. Council party, max mana, 58, cloak. Reroll that one. Termination slashes the closest enemy. This is also the first fucking thing I'm getting, Jesus. Oh, yes! Splitter... Spoltries? Spolties? Splurties? Splurties? Projectiles will split on contact. The price of the control room purchase will increase by 50. The price of your next control room purchase will increase by 15%. I can deal with that. There it is. That's the one. All right, Brad, come on. I'm not supposed to get hit. Thank God I remember that. Let's just see if you pop up. No comment. Oh, I can go into the negatives. I saw that and was like, what would happen if I don't have anything? I go into the negatives. And they used to follow me all day to keep count of processional wrongdoings. Do you see what I've come to? Ah. Got hit once. I got hit once, and I lost it all. Termination, gained one soul. Scythe charge, I don't deal with that. Temporarily gain 5 damage upon casting. Casting plus 5 max stacks. See, now that one is good. I do like that one. But I also like Hitman. Especially since I'm currently broke, and I get it's early on, so I get a lot more. You know what, Hitman it is. Bounty Hunter has changed my mind about it. Like, it's... I have a 20% chance per kill to get 5. It's just that there's so many more... I can get so many more souls out of it than I can with just one. Because there's not a lot of enemies. HP and defense until you kill a Thanager. That's not really worth it, especially now. Like, previously I would just take it and avoid Thanagers, but now I'm hunting those bitches because I want curses. So that's not good for me. I got the bill looks. What do I want? Let's go toxic food again. Stupid little balloon boys. I forgot I switched to the rockets. Oh, you're still alive. That's unfortunate. Forgot I switched to the rockets. Down. Not up, down. That was just annoying. Okay, I need to visit the control room because I can feel the lack of damage. Nice. Downside of the bill hooks, they don't have a lot of damage until I upgrade them, and then they absolutely destroy everything because I have the range and the damage to stay away from everything. Curse you roll souls. I'd gain more just killing things than I would out of that fucking soul deposit. Now, if I can get Bounty Hunter and Termination, that'd probably be amazing. I would not have to worry about any sort of, soul. I wouldn't be broke. Alright, drop your shit. Oh, thank God, another one of these. And a gold. Die! Oh my God, I'm struggling against the little guys. Six curse rerolls, that's decent. Unfortunately, no curse nullification. Another soul deposit. Ah, I will take it. Okay, so two, three. How many soul deposits have I gotten this session? Like, Jesus. I was completely dry for the last ones, and now this one's like, hey, here, have three. All before I even hit the second Thanager, too. Ooh, the struggle be real. I still got hit. Burger was weird. Like, I don't really fight those, so I don't really know what they do, but that was... You bastard. That one was weird. Alright, that's a full upgrade right there. Ah, it's fucking Candace again. And that's 175 for like two upgrades at the very least, which would make it absolutely destructive, because then that's extra pierce. How did I miss you? Thank you. Yeah, you know what? I'll take it. I completely forgot, but I'll take it. I'm not gonna try and backstab her unless I freeze her. I'm not gonna try. First of all, you are facing the other direction. Oh, please, Candace, just fucking die. Candace, please! I'm struggling, I got no damage! All my damage right now is my dirty dagger! What? That shouldn't have counted. I need a control room. I need a level up. I got no damage. None. Absolutely zero. Animals retaliate. Sinister gear. Aerial attacks. I don't. Shit. I don't have any good aerials attack. Damn, there's no king. I mean, who's not going to say no to more health? This is rough. This is rough. Got 155. I probably can't get to the second upgrade. But I probably could just level up the other stuff. Also, shit. Oh, I fully up got the medallion already. Okay, yeah, no wonder Candace is a little tougher. I got two medallion pieces in this level. Oh, that's rough. Another animal, I can use that. HR, how you doing? Prices are reduced by 50 transfer gains 25, cloak deals plus 25 damage, retaliate the cloak, retaliate sinister aerial. I don't like any of those. I want to upgrade the red shit, termination and a wave of blood. I mean, we gotta start somewhere. Not the best, but I'll take it. Control room, please. How much do I got? 194, so I can upgrade it to the second level. Actually, I can fully upgrade it too. Increase range by 50. ...25% chance to apply crit. ...50% chance to apply crit plus range. Or I can try and get that 35% bonus damage when you're not moving. The plus 10 would be useless, so it's either I go for it all or I get none of it. Then the next one is Crank. I can go for it all. The bonus damage would probably be better. I mean, I don't move a lot, or I don't move often as is, so. Waldo? I'm not eating that. Reading that. Skip. Yep. Skip anything but that. There we go, there's my thing. Oh no, wait, it's not the bill hooks, it's this scythe that's bad with the range. Oh, come on. Literally, my only option for that one is to run away. Fuck off, Waldo. Get out of here, Waldo. I fucking hate you. You are so annoying. I don't know who uploaded all these songs to your database, but if I had my way, I'd add I'd add terrible taste in music to the list of grounds for dismissal in the employment contract. Based. Ouch. Gain 10 when you buy an item. Interesting. Rush gains cooldown. Counter party gains 50 bonus damage. Jace. Whenever I get hit, I'm gonna hit them back really fucking hard. Or I can try and squeeze out that damage. I mean, this is useless if I don't get hit, which I should probably honestly start working on. Let's try this one. In this department, well, it's a good thing we're moving on. I hope that doesn't count for the next department. It's literally two different departments, so I really hope it doesn't count. Or 50% damage for 10 seconds. I'll take it. Alright, physical illness. It's Crank, and then I can get to the Modern Warfare and this natural disaster. I forgot I had that. Let me get that. Another reroll. Damn, man. It is just giving me rerolls. Oh, yes. And I get. Oh, my God. Did I have backstab chance? No, that's Pierce. Okay, that's what that was. Literally killing them from down here. This thing is great. That is a fucking great maneuver. That is fantastic. Ooh, relaxation area. I'm only missing like 40 something health. But then again, the vault. Well, I could probably get more things out of the vault. This is like heal and skip an area. I'd rather go to the vault. I need to fight enemies. I need to get money. Do I have Hitman in this, or was that in the last run? Slowly but surely, spoonful of sugar. Hitman. Yes, I do. Oh, coffee. No, hang on. I actually have injuries. Deadly. I love it. Oh, why am I so sneezy? Absolutely destroyed. I came down on him like a motherfucking hurricane. Big sad. Downside of having all that range, I had nowhere to go. HR item curse. I don't need curses. Well, curse rerolls. I mean, I need all the curses. I need plenty of curses. No, none of that. Destroyed. Ow. He actually hit me. Man, wait for the ceasefire. There we go, now I have my thing. And I'm going in circles. Never mind. This way. Froze you before you even entered the arena. Get fucked. Ooh, yes. Gain 5 defense, lose max health. Gain 10 souls when you buy an item. Cloak deals. Let's reroll this one. Scythe deals plus 20 bonus damage. Well, that's a good one. Anima curse roll. I can get more heals. I can get some golden ones. That'd be dope. By the way, now what am I doing? Oh, thank you. Well, I wasted them. I went around in circles. Ta-da. That's also going in circles. None of that. None of that. None of that. Doctor? No, no. I killed him. Ooh. I already got that one. Okay, so I can get... I can use this one, heal up, and then I can get these two and get a gold one back. Nice. King, I can fuck up King. This isn't this scythe. It's the billhooks. And the billhooks have good aerials. Well, I wouldn't say good, but they have aerials. As opposed to this scythe, that doesn't have shit for aerials. You get one attack and that's... I'm still salty about that. Nearly ruined the entire run because I don't have aerial attacks. Mad. Ah, you thought you were getting away from me. Absolutely destroyed. Get one, so I might as well use one to heal. Thank you. Oh, what is all this? Temporarily deal plus one bonus damage with every attack, but 15 max stacks resets when damage is taken. Maybe. MC Scythe damaging no longer interrupt your combos. Gain 10 heal when you buy an item. Souls when you buy an item. Rush cooldown. Let me get this one. Storm issue, other projectiles that split, flameberg, steel burn. I mean, I doubt I'm gonna get to the top one, and I can always ignore that last red one, so I mean... Nullify it, fuck it. Shop control room. I mean, it's already fully leveled with the prisms, but it's not with the thing, so I could upgrade it. It's 250 though. I mean, that'll increase my attack range and my pierce chance. But I could go to the shop and try and get rid of the dirty dagger, maybe even get an extra thing. Let's go to the shop. Get rid of the dagger. Fire bow. Here's some son of a bitch. Okay, and watch this. Let me pick that up. I sold it for 15. I can sell it for... Fuck, for 20. Not the deal I thought it was. I mean, I'd rather spend the 75. The 75 on the souls in the prison for that last upgrade as opposed to the 250. I'll take it. I'll sell it later. quack, 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 quack. Are you developing a virus based on extraterrestrial stem cells? Surely that's taking it too far. Kick your brain into gear, boss. If we're not at least 20 steps ahead, production falls behind. Okay. You can actually hit me from over there, okay. How about no? I always forget where his range is. Ow. I need a heal. And that'll do. I wasted all my gold ones though. Fuck me, man. That was just bad for my part. You should at least give it a thought, or how about we relaunch the scurvy project instead? The longer the day goes on, the more annoying it becomes. That's a shame. We should probably work on killing time, you know? Yeah. Plus, deal 15 damage if you have less than 25 HL. The frenzy deals plus 50 bonus. The scythe has a 25% chance to deal crit. Fuck that one. Periodic effects. Shop prices are reduced by half. I would rather do the crit. That would do so much damage. So now I have a 25 pierce and a 25 crit. Refill the rage. Each soul you collect has the potential to heal you for 5 minutes. That is a pretty shitty one. I'm not gonna take it. Modern warfare or natural disasters? Upgrade the next blue or upgrade the next red. Let's go with red. So when did I get hit? Hang on, gotta let the periodic thing go down. Okay, there we go. The damage is... Anyways. Man, I hate those little birds. Where am I going? This way? I mean, it's always down. Because fucking they love their trenches. Turn around, please, and dive and attack you, and attack you. Ow. Damn it! What are you, javelin? All common weapons deal. I'll take that. HR, Vitamina, HR. I like their stun effect, they just fall over. I keep forgetting about my most important attack. What the fuck was he doing? What was he so afraid of? Murray of Crows. I do kind of like it, but I do like the other one better. And they're the same, so I'll just fucking get rid of it. Annoying little... They're annoying little things. Mostly because I gotta be so precise with the bill hooks. You bastard. Oh, that one resets it, really? But that one doesn't? Okay. That'll do. Give me all them souls. What do you got for me? Retaliate, the next attack is a critical. Scythe deals plus 35 bonus damage. Plus if you have less than 25. Gain 10 souls whenever you buy an item. Pure heal, additional ammunition. This one? More damage. Vault mana cloak. I'll go with the cloak. What's my thing? Javelin, that's what I have. Another question, can the javelin increase my pierce? No, it just does the common weapons. Which, I mean, I guess wouldn't be that bad. Maxed upgrade, it's another 25%. Ow, you motherfucker. So max upgrade is a whole 50% for common weapons. Wouldn't be bad. Coffee. There you go. I should probably start using my other weapons, you know? Oh, look at someone stuck. Swiss sword. Bonus aerial damage. Nope. You were a waste. Blade. I fucking hate her. But she gives me good stuff. Can I avoid her if I just float up in the air? Oh, hang on. Nope. Not what I expected. Never mind. Oh yeah. Hold on. That's 30 health right there. I might as well not use it when I'm so close to max. Oh yes, please just fuck her up. I forgot that's an ability you'd use. Oh yes, fuck her up, fuck her up, fuck her up. So yeah, that's how you dodge her apparently. All right, now I'll go back and get the coffee. $582 souls, my god. I should also probably talk to HR. Damage of Villas Infuse, gain 50% chance of lifesteal. Interesting. Inflict critical on stun. Yes. Fuck. Rondo of the Blood, though. I mean, I can't. The damage I can do with this one is just too much. First reroll it is. No, none of that fire bullshit. I should go over here. What am I doing? I mean, that's just, the inflict stun is just too good. Nice. Missed one. Oh, wow. Oh, sweet. Another coffee, that way I can save my heals. Control room, man, please, I got so much souls, man. You don't even understand. Alright, you're fully maxed, so that means I can spend the soul here, and I got a 50% pierce chance, nice. So then I can honestly just buy them both. Well, hang on, I haven't even upgraded these. Alright, adds a third explosion. There's the all common weapon steal, an extra 50%. I'm very curious. Alrighty. Let's fucking go. All my weapons are nearly maxed before I even hit the fucking fourth boss. My god. Alright, let's do this major. Just you think those ridiculous fireworks lend you any credibility? I don't need any, of course, but if you insist. Oh, there's the crit. You are getting fucked, sir. You are definitely getting fucked over. Oh, thank God. He was hurting. What cunning and cheating too. A magic major, magic. The company has been using it for a millennia. A true professional uses it its full potential. Are you saying I'm not a professional? Because I completely fucking ignore that shit. Maybe the game is fucking messing with me. Italian, there's the infuse again. 50% chance to have lifesteal. Oh, fuck. Oak aged anime line. Anemon line? Like, half my health. I can't say no to that, especially if it's a gold one. I can't say no to that. Oh, another one. I was thinking yesterday. I wrote it down, but Uncle must have thrown away the memo. Oh well. Since you kicked the Major's butt yesterday, how is it that he still thinks he can get away with whatever he likes? As if someone or something was turning back time during the workday. Well, you see, we've already been through this. Gain 3 animals. I will take all 3 of those. Refill the fridge again. Gain 50% bonus damage as long as you don't use any enemy. Ah, that's unfortunate. Alright, let me get a gold. Heal up all the way. And it's the last one, might as well use it. On my last thing. Alright, I have damage, I have the amulet. I'm decently healed. I just need to be careful. And then here's the last prism I can use for the final upgrade for the makeshift rockets. Honestly, I could just ignore the control room altogether. Like, everything is nearly maxed out. I don't really need the control room. But then again, I just wasted all my souls. Well, I could always get more souls back. And Absolutely destroyed. Fuck all of these. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, there goes my 50% damage, because I couldn't avoid getting hit. You starry halo increases orbital speed, summon two blazing stars. I mean, I remember you, I don't like you. Rather, that's all I remember from you. Mm-hmm. God damn, dude, I hate those things. I'm not gonna waste my time going over there. Platforming! Fuck off. Oh, oh. I can get single gold one. That'll do. Beat vitamin, get some extra health. I mean, it's only like 10, but still. Have the range, I might as well use it. Nope, scoot over. Ah, god damn it. No, gotta ignore that motherfucker. Time assholes. Well, I mean, they're all time assholes, but I hate that one specifically. Awesome. Jump. Jump. Over. Not gonna waste my time with that one. What am I missing? I was hitting like 600s last time. Was it backstab, perchance? Okay, shop, HR. Shop. Alright, this is where I get rid of that. This is where I get this pure heal of 40, maxed health, thank you, get that. Pure heal defense, launches an energy wave. Interesting. I mean, this one would probably help me out more, but I'm so curious about infuses and launches an energy wave. Very curious. But give me that defense, man. All right, huh, prism, nice. No, control room, final upgrade. And then that should do it. Adds another explosion. Okay. Okay. Ba-da-ba-ba. Come on, I got this. Let's go. 175 health. I can do it. All right, if I don't get hit, that'd be great. Oh, it froze him. I was wondering, like, where the fuck... Ow! All of that was for nothing. Fuck me. Like, if I take my time with these people, I'm just gonna get my ass kicked. I'm not gonna be able to dodge all of their abilities. So I know I'm just gonna die. So being in there longer is just bad. Defeat the second star without getting hit. Crank? Grimes? Grimes. Probably do it. Curse nullifications take 20 damage. No, take 10 damage now. Take that one. Complete world one and undertake. Lose, take 20 damage. I can do that one. It's like the longer I spend in those rooms, the harder it is. Jesus, I don't understand it, man. Twinsies, bill hooks, twinsies. Give me twinsies. Star's gonna pure heal, life insurance, pure heal. Equipment, vitamin, equipment. Nope. I don't know why I took my time. I thought he was gonna hit me a lot earlier than earlier. Come on. Assholes. Ah, yes, those. These the poison daggers? World daggers. Yeah, poison. Mana hazard is, surprise me. Ah! This is This is part of why really, really hard to keep playing this game. It's like I did all that work just to fucking die. It takes forever to get back. And this is just the first difficulty too, like, what the fuck? Game is way too fucking hard. Oh, you fucking assholes. Going for the prism, I need the prisms. Like, the heals are brutal, the fucking healing is almost non-existent. Besides those. It's just, god damn, dude. The enemies are annoying. The more annoying I find this, or the longer I play this game, the more annoying I am fucking finding it. Mostly because all my fucking effort goes to waste. That one I like. Get rid of the daggers. Focus Serenity, increase stacking by 1. Unleashes a wave of poison, 5% chance to pierce, fuck off, infuse, frozen. That one is good. Alright, give me that. Give me this.
Ah, that's Proudfoot. Fuck me.
I should not. Alright, listen to me very carefully. We shouldn't have to get to this point. Admit that your big boss is spouting a load of nonsense. Yes, okay, I'll tell him. Brad, over and out. He says you're nothing but a big liar and that anyway, it would do me good to knock you around a bit. Well, that's unfortunate. Come on, get a move on. Let's get on with it. Easy, never mind. It's utterly ridiculous that once again we're coming to blows when it seems when you seem determined to do some good work for a change. Huh? I said, oh, forget it. The suit is clearly deflecting from the fact that you're an idiot who has no clue about anything. Anima slot plus 1 termination unleashes a wave of blood. One wasn't that bad. Honestly, as good as having more than just one, it kind of fucks you over because then you have to get extra more animas just to get a gold one. Oh my god, look at the reds. Oh god, look at the blues. This is a fucking punishing one. ...15% discount at the control room. Makes slightly easier. What do we got? The cloak deals 50 damage and yeah, no. Did I use my gold one? What the fuck? When did that happen? When did I use my gold one? I don't remember. Did I panic and hit it? God damn it. Come on, I dare you, thank you. Fucking annoying. Ah, the range, I don't know why. I think I'm within range, but I'm not. It's fucking with me. Okay, so next control room, I can fully upgrade this thing. This is good. This is good. No, down. Why are you going up? Down. Easy. Down, over. Sweet, there's my upgrades. Another one. Sure. Shit. I mean, that's a fully upgraded scythe. If I can get another 50 souls, I can fully upgrade the scythe before I even hit Grimes. God, I hate that room. This room specifically. What are you? Sacrifice supplies unstable healing and decreases duration damage. Take damage to summon two coffees. Your HP regeneration automatically. I remember this one. This is a good one. So if I should I fully upgrade the scythe, or should I upgrade that? That's 120. X4. So its next upgrade is 120. I need at least one to get the scythe upgrade, and then... So 10 souls. I mean, I can always upgrade the scythe fully later. Oh, I'm way too far. I'll save it. Fuck it. I've been saving. Saving shit, then fuck it. Alright, X4. Okay, X4, calm down. No.
Ow.
Gotta hate this one, X4. No, I failed. Why would you do this to me, X4? Why would you do this to me? God damn it, X4, fuck off! That was rough. Alright, now, well, see, this is why it's a good thing to save a crappie sometimes. Especially if you're gonna go up against the boss. Thank you. Alright, what do you got for me, HR? Arena Scrappy, the scythe charge, cloak gets minus cooldown. Reroll ceasefire next to China, challenge of sickle. I'll take the profit sharing. Jesus. Again, I'm sneezing so much. Why? HR? HR again. Let's get another curse. How many souls do I got? Okay, I got the souls required. If I could get a little more, that'd be great. Ooh, health. Nice. HR, what do you got for me? Termination grants 3 defense for 5 seconds. Gain 15 max mana. Scythe deals +2 bonus damage. That is kind of shitty. Slashes the nearest enemy. I gotta get it to level it up. In this department, the cost of the first upgrade to the cloak increases by 50% at the control room. I'm already kind of strapped for coin at the minute. I don't want to plus... Oh no, this is a spell. This is the cloak. I could have used it. Never mind. Roll room. Okay, so decreases the mana consumption, but what else? Might as well spend the souls and see what I can get. 50% chance to summon 2 coffees when you use an anima. Hmm. And it goes down to 25 mana. Okay. to Thanagers, to Sorrows. Upgrade that one. I've been so curious what this one would do, Max, and now I've got it finally. Mm-hmm. I mean, I kind of don't like it, but at the same time, I kind of do, because it's just extra healing. But at the same time, they're coffees, they're not pure heals. Unless they give me espressos. In which case, yeah, it's pure heals. In which case, fuck yeah, that's worth it. But if it's a regular heal, no, not really. Some memos, recommendations, and derivatives trying to get the pollution department to pump the brakes. You shouldn't bother, because I don't pay attention. We need to do business, so Grandpa Death's outdated methods go straight into the trash. You know, I completely forgot I had to do that. See, this is why I don't like it. I can't. It's just it doesn't heal my injuries. It's not a pure heal. Make it expressos. That'd be worth it. God, son of a bitch. That's what I mean, the fucking heals are fucking shit. If it's not gold, it's ass. If it's anything else, I better hope to God I'm injured. This game is so difficult for no reason. Is that all the food? That is all the food. Complete world 2 in under 2 minutes and 15 minutes, that's doable. Defeat the second Thanager in under 10 minutes. So do I want souls or do I want health? Or do I want... Oh yeah, the souls are health. Give me health. Complete worlds 2 without taking damage. I know I'm not going to be able to do that. Second tower without getting hit. Fuck off. Cursory rule. Good deal. Good deal. No, the fuck that is not. Defeat 2 Thanagers in under 10 minutes. I guess. What do we got? Sinline, Parasol. I hate all of these. Scythe it is. Just regular ass scythe. So the scythe does crit. I mean, it's not a lot of crit, it's an 8% chance to crit, but it does do it automatically, so that'd be decent. result that you infuse with cold temporarily deal 25 bonus damage upon consuming an anima. Perish the thought. See, I want to see what I can get with the cold. Because I know I can increase refinement. So it gives me hope that the other refinements have a... Or not refinement, arcane. So it gives me hope that I can increase the other ones. And I can increase arcane. Why can't I increase the others? Oh, well, first off, that's an infuse, not a refinement. But still, even then, the lightning infuse, I can add more to it, so... It raises the question, I should be able to upgrade the other infuses too. Well, I'm going down with them. Cross toxic, not bad. This one has massive amounts of periodic effects. Fuck you. I need to kill two Thanagers, so. And it's pumped too, unfortunately. Yeah, that's right. Get fucked up. Get fucked. Should I get 3 gold or should I waste 1? Oh, fuck it. Give me 3 gold. Ah! The locker disappeared, so I can't go back for the locker. Well, thought I could. So I'll just give you the scythe deals plus 2 bonus damage. 5% chance to pierce. You can fuck off. I'll take the sorrows. What was that last one? I'm so used to ignoring green. Like, honestly. Hazard, surprise me. Jesus, I do not have a lot of souls. This is what happens when you don't take deals for souls. You get nothing. You really gotta scrounge in these first levels. Fuck you. Oh, and it doesn't heal that much. Game is so punishing. Pick it up. Thank you. I'm just dancing in front of it. Ah, health, okay. Shop.
And I don't even have enough to buy a prism if I wanted to.
Or a curse behemoth. Nah. And I'll take fucking anima, I guess. Don't even have a prism. Oh, this run is gonna hurt. There's plural an eternity of working to do and my an eternity of work to do and my I find my head of security has traded his brain for a paddle ball set. Wow, the nerve of him. I sit here stamping all day long and all he does is criticize. Well, maybe if you did your job of filtering and not just letting them in. God damn you, man. At least I got to heal off of that. My scythe didn't catch the end of your sentence. Please forgive it. I might have dropped the ball a little bit, boss. Back to business mode, keeping a watchful eye out and all that. Yeah, that's fucking right. Get back to work. Termination releases wave poison, launches an axe. I don't like either of them. Gain one additional ammunition. You can fuck right off. Termination resets your dash cooldown. Why? Why is that? Why does that one exist? There better be some massive upgrade to that. What do you got? Three animals? I mean... That'll do. Yeah, one medallion. I don't have shit to upgrade. And I don't want to fight Waldo with just a regular scythe. Maybe if it was upgraded, but there's no guarantee that I can upgrade it. And unless I'm gonna fully upgrade it, still wouldn't want to fight Waldo. God. Hey Chew, did I get hit? I did somehow. Fuck all y'all. HR. I swear to God, if I don't get a single prism by the time I hit that control room. You know, this scythe is the reason I started using two different things.
Like, the reason I use a cloak and a spell was to try and get the extra damage. Oh my god. Annoying. Yes, give me another gold one. Thank you. HR. 15% control room to use a charge attack. Reroll that one. Cloak deals 5 damage. I fucking hate you. Shop price increase. Thanagers gain 500 max health. Oh my god. I only have to deal with 4 Thanagers. Oh wait, there's the one at the fucking end. Oh god, this is a mistake. This was a mistake. Mistakes were made. And then the enemies are easy, but the bosses are super fucking hard. So it's unnecessarily difficult. Like, the fucking difficulty curve is not checked. That's bullshit. Were you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Lost all my health there because, again, healing fucking sucks ass in this game. Hey, look, that one. That's the only time I can healing is actually fucking useful is when I have upgrade it. I physically have to fucking upgrade it. God, if it was just 30% base, that's doable. And then I could upgrade to it to like fucking 50 or 75, but nah, it's 15. What are you gonna do for heals? I don't know. Fuck you. It doesn't matter. Get good. But this game is not a game that entitles you to get good. Like, there's no fun to it. Like, I like the story. I like the weapons. I like the combat. But it's just the difficulty needs to be reeled in. One shouldn't beat the game once out of 30 tries. That is not fun. Surprise me.
Would you fucking stop? Oh my god, it was a prism. Good, I got a single one before I managed to get to the control room. God damn, dude. And I still need two more to go because I'm pretty sure I haven't gotten the fucking medallion out of that one. Bonus damage for each type of weapon equipped. That's the entire reason I started using different fucking weapons. 5% chance to apply critical. Can upgrade that. Periodic summons frozen corals as close to you as possible. Summons frozen corals on an enemy. Alright, Grimes. Come here. If you think about it, I'm an indispensable asset to the company. And you're just some depressed old fool that should be thrown on the scrap heap right away. In that case, why don't I take you with me? Come on, Grimes. Get rid of your thing. That's a good boy. Grimes, for the fucking love of God, stop with that one. Like, what was that? What the fuck was that? What the absolute fuck was that? I don't want to read you. I don't know. Golden Ninja 25, shop prices are reduced by 50. Now my healing's fucking sustainable, Jesus. Now I just need to get enemas. What do you want? 50% damage for 10 minutes? I'll take it. Give me that. You were a gamble, weren't you? Fuck it. You know, that wasn't very good. I should have just taken the fucking heal. Really? It was happening again. Killing too many people? Not enough space. I think I kind of need souls. Okay, hang on. There we go. Ooh, give me that.
I had 52 and I get 10. Yeah, no, Solaris is not fucking worth it. Honestly, should have just gone for the Vita Man. I would have to take 10 health than 10 fucking souls. No, no, it's just a guy. Moving down. You fucking son of a bitch! Some of these things are just fucking annoying. Gain 2 ammunition. What the fuck? Pure heal from gold enemas grants 100% HP. That heal me so... That's... God damn. But honestly, I think the 55 is good enough. Although that'd pretty much be just like, if I have it, like, take it all. But at the same time, this would help me not take as much damage. King, yeah, I can take King. Hey, get up there. King, what's up with you? Okay. God, I hate that maneuver. There we go. Only wasted one heal off him. Then I can get... Yeah, no, I get two. So I should waste the gold one, fully heal, thank you, that'll do. Outburst, temporarily gain, what is this? Defense, outburst, applies an effect when a frenzy is triggered. Huh. Retaliate, rapidly consuming an animus summons another one. Spark of life used for healing. Effects triggered for every attack suffered. More where that came from. So if I get hit and I consume an anima, I get another? Interesting. I do like that one though, but interesting. You know, I thought this was hazardous. I'm gonna be honest. Don't get hit. Awesome. It was literally just move over. Shop, I got nothing for the control room right now. It's a spell. 30, 35. Outburst, ceasefire, cooldown, 5% chance to pierce, fuck off. Send an aerial text. Fuck off. Charged, yeah, no, I'd rather go with outburst. Then I get this because that's an extra 10, and I still haven't gotten you. Unfucking believable. It looks like you're going to penalize me for making the staff work overtime, huh? Are we in Cloud Cuckoo Land? Since you're already in the loop, this next bit should go quick. Yes. Oh, it does mean rapid. I gotta be quick on that. That was annoying, but I was able to keep my health all the way up. It's counterproductive to cancel all overtime, boss. No, end of discussion. Into ammunition, the charged. Fuck, retaliate. Regenerates 100 mana. Fuck it, I need to upgrade the reds anyways. No, the cloak gains. Ah, okay. These are both spells. I messed up. Story of my fucking life right now. Can I even refill the fridge? I can't. Fuck. I am really struggling on this one, huh? Pure heal. That guy's annoying. What is this? Fire arrow. Ow. Thank you.
Ow! There's also a thing there. Hang on, let me go get it. Go for the souls. Hope for the prism. I wasn't quick enough on the draw there. I lost my anima. Did you go? I swear I was keeping track of the anima, but I swear to God I was hitting him. Annoying little shits. Every single one of them. Nah, I don't need to fight you. Yeah, it was souls. Ooh, yeah, I mean, I probably can take him on. Already got that. All right, Sinestris. Annoying son of a bitch. What the fuck is that? What is that? How am I supposed to avoid that? Jesus Christ, man. And I have to use this one.
Although now that 100% looks pretty fucking decent now, doesn't it? My god. Holy shit, a fucking prism deposit. Would you stop, you fucking piece of shit? This one. Where are you coming? Where are you going? Okay, I somehow lived through that. Another spell termination grants 50 regen. No. I don't know to kill things with fire, that's the only reason I'm actually using the fire one right now. HR or shop? Well, I can sell the mortisen. Maybe even buy a thing. A curse and another weapon. Fucking sell mortisen and sell the fire arrow. I don't give a shit about it. Armor of crows though. Oh, that's worth 7. Might as well. Okay, so now I have a spell and now I have a cloak. A spell and a weapon. Now I have do extra damage. Okay. A vault? You're gonna give me a vault before the fucking boss? You're not gonna give me the control room? Fuck you. What is this? Every other time, it's always a control room right before the boss. And or fucking shop. No. This time, it's a goddamn vault? You can go fuck yourself, man. I'm doing good damage. Like Frost Toxic and Murder of Crows is actually helpful right now. Game's giving me all these buffs, I don't like it. Well, I do like it, but I don't. Like, I'm that shit, the game is like, you know what, here, have some defense. Spell, let me put you away. I don't like this. Now I gotta deal with the fucking boss. Now it's just gonna be even longer before I can get to a control room and actually finish upgrading my weapons. So, and the next one is time. This is just a struggle boss right now. 316 customers in a single earthquake. Oh yeah. And now you're trying to beat your own record, Imara? A sheer lunacy. Records are meant to be beaten. They're meant to be pasteurized? I assume you meant pulverized. Fine, but disobedient sorrows can also be pulverized and so on and so forth. All right, let's not waste any more time. Yeah, nah. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do. It's not dodge heavy. It's apparently just a DPS check this entire fucking time. Can I kill the boss before the fucking boss kills me? Just give me that. Give me that. Yep. Kill 30 enemies without taking damage. I can do that. Complete world 1 without taking damage. No. Alright, what does this fucking thing do? An energy that shines out from the sky, out from 6 feet under. Steel blades surge out of the ground around you. Several steel blades surge from the ground. Reduce the cloak cooldown by 15 seconds. 15%, that's not bad. Interesting. Twinsies, Selenite. Let's just go Twinsies. Oh, that downwards though. That's pretty good. Oh yeah, the range is decent too. I forgot that was the thing. Retaliate grants 5, infiltration, fuck off. Scythe gains 2 damage. Nice. Equipment mana, soul prism. Never gonna happen. Like, I am just not gonna get that fucking thing. Oh, a gold one. Not blue, not coffee, a gold anima. Actually, there's the coffee. Okay. It went up and then instead of going through the door. What the fuck? Another one. Souls. Yep. When the fuck was the last time I got a prism out of the soul prism one? Like, at this point, it's just a myth. Legend. A non-existence. Unnecessary. Now the game is just giving me heals. What is this? Poisoned gift. Don't like it. Hung. Let's go to Hung. Okay, so what did the full one do? Several steel blades surge from the ground. So is it just a better version of that? Because that's the normal one. Really? A fucking regular heal? Jesus. That one was nice. That one is nice. And then he waddled away. Waddle, waddle. Another one. You know what? Let me just use this one. I might as well get that one point back. Counterparty. Cloak damage, but minus max mana. Interesting. That one will do. Right, so sell that shit. Dark claws rips apart. Grants 10 maximum charges. Oh shit, I'll take that. Right, that was that one. I'll come back for you. Since I already got one medallion now. Rad. We shouldn't have to admit, shouldn't have to get to this point, admit that your big boss is spouting on little ones. Yes, we've talked about this. No.
There's a lot.
It's ridiculous. It's utterly ridiculous that once again we're going to blows, yada yada. We've talked about this, Brad. Get out of here. And give me one of them. Thank you. Termination unleashes a wave of flames, cloaks with, launches a bomb. Warfarin Prepares, although spell sling sends off explosions around you. It might not be bad, especially since I can spam that one ability. You know, that's the first screen I've gotten in so long. What do we got? Pure heal of 50. I'm good. Maybe I'm not so good. Oh wow, he was at the perfect distance to where I couldn't hit him with that. That's hilarious. Those were annoying. Well, I was also trying to... also trying extra hard to not get hit, since I have two of these things right now. There we go. Bolt, Anima, Anima. I forgot I set up explosions around me. Those are still kind of... ooh. Brute Maw, hit the ground and projectiles down all around you. The stun is pretty decent. Not gonna lie. It's really, really fucking good. God damn it. I got a thing for the spells. I might as well use the spells. Plus, it's a good spell. What does it do when it's fully upgraded? Claw, scratch, and rip at great speeds. Intriguing soul vitamin. I don't know.
Up and over.
Oh, hello, room.
Oh, is that... that's the Slaymore. Max HP 25, though.
Oh, this one's just straight damage. This one is damage over time.
It hurts. It hurts to not take it.
Slay Gore, I would have 100% taken it.
Although this one, the spell explosions around me kind of sucks, not gonna lie. Not enjoying it. That was also annoying. Termination resets your dash. Cloak gets a 10% chance to crit. Periodic launches a crow. Maybe if it wasn't my cloak. Cloak deals 10 damage. Cloak of Demiurge. Fuck it. That's what I should have done. Up, up, there we go. Up! How hard is it? Give me a gold one so I can heal! Got 15% chance to do backstab. Jesus, frenzy. Refinement applies an effect when a scythe or a cloak weapon strikes an enemy target. Interesting. Go for that backstab. Let's go for the control room. I need to upgrade the scythe. I also need to upgrade the other one, so... this one, cooldown of 20.
So the next one is just a pure upgrade, and then what? I'm assuming it does something. All right, there's that guy. Upgraded that. That's good. Actually, hang on. What does this one do? Max bleed gains 20 plus 20 max charges. Honestly, if I could upgrade them both, that would be huge. Alright, Grimes, please be gentle. I guess I didn't need a heal. By the vengeful edge, of my blade slime ball, I banish ye. No, no, boss, please, it works. Your tricks are working. I'm crying, help. Don't banish me. Of course it's working. All right, maybe I didn't need that second heal. Temporarily deal plus one bonus damage gain, 50% chance to do backstab. Interesting. And I'm broke as fuck. Do I have enough to refill the fridge? Please tell me I do. Plus 10 damage for 10 minutes. It's not a lot, but it's something. Refill it. Fuck it. Gain 50 HP and 5 health until you defeat a Thanager. If only I wasn't actively hunting them down. Oof, that last one was insane. Okay, moving on over here. 107, oh my god. Neurosurgeons, man. They're the only ones I hate in this one. And I have no heals. Alright, look. Coffee. Do I have any rerolls? I think I have 3 rerolls left. 2 rerolls. Even death was amused by that. should try and keep going for the backstabs. There you are. Retaliation life to gain a name in a slot. 10 bonus damage. Frenzy deals more damage. Quicksilver. Sorrows, 1,000 hand can do. Each prism gained makes you lose 25 max health. Alright, we're fucked. 1,000 health and plus 10 damage, I'm screwed. I probably should have just picked something else. But like, it makes no difference, so why does it matter? Backstab with that. I forgot. Did I get hit there or did I manage to go through him? Coffee. Anima! Cursory roll. Oh, that was a lot of cursory rolls. Hazardous. Surprise me. Liking this one more and more. Oh no. Well, hang on. It was this room. Down there? Maybe? No. A gold one. Jesus. Use that bitch immediately. There it is. Health. All right. King. I can fuck with King. I can fucks with King. Oh yeah, oh yeah, try and go for that backstab. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here, King. Sinister gear. Oh, that's for everything. Oh. Sinister gear ground attacks. Oh, the cloak gets so much. In additional ammunition, termination resets. I'll do that one. I need to start leveling up my blue. Start saving my red. I don't I have a prism, so might as well go to the shop. Plus, I can sell the hammer! Ah! Hurts. Javelin, okay. Healing charge, make that a gold, fuck it. 30 retaliate, sinister gear gets 15% crit. Plus 1 defense. 30 HP, give me that one. Shop price is increased by 25. Flame burners can do, yeah, flame bushes deal burn, why not? Still haven't gotten you. How many do I have? One. Fuck me. Things are rough out here. I need two more prisms in order to get the medallion and level up my scythe. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to go for the fucking medallion. All right, come on. Enough of your jabbing. Nice. What's stopping me from banishing you into the abyss, Hector? It could be one less obstacle. Can't we just talk about this later? I still have valuable things to offer the company. I'll be magnanimous, but I'm going to get to the bottom of this charade. Or charade, if you want to impress nobody. Give me that. Crit again. Scythe deals bonus damage. That is a lot. Like, that's a lot, lot. Reroll cloaks temporarily gain. No, alright. Shop is closed. Shop prices increase, but I can deal with the 10%. I still need the shop though in order to get the locker. Well, if the shop is closed, does it mean I can't go there, or I can go there but I can't buy anything? 5 defense for 10 minutes, I'll take that. Still broke as fuck. Gonna give me 35 speed for 10. Nope. Let's go Modern Warfare. Fuck. Man, those things, the coffee really falls off once you reach the higher levels and have hundreds of health. Gotta get rid of you, and then instantly get rid of you. Woo! Another anima. Equipment, soul, enema. I need heals. What was that? Copy? Yes, sir. Probably down this way. Yes, another one! Enough with the landmines. What the fuck is this, Mortison? Get out of here. Curse, mana, cloak, curse. I'm good with what I have, and I really don't want to waste them, so... You know, I could probably just use my... Excavator. Excavore. On the birds. Because it should reach them. Fuck, it reaches them, so why not? I haven't seen you in a minute. Oh, yes. Ooh, Fledge is probably gonna kick my ass. Like, I have no range. I gotta get up close. She will most likely kick my ass. Yeah, okay, I could just use Excavore on the birds. Most of them. Well, we're not gonna talk about that. Fledge.
Why over there? And there I go.
Oh, God damn it. I just don't understand. If I don't do the damage, then I can't fucking survive. If I can't survive, then I can't do the damage. It's just, it's a conundrum. It's infuriating. And I'm gonna call it there, because fuck it. Put in a good effort. It just all went to waste. I may pick this up later. I don't know. This game has started to fucking wear me down.